Welcome to Enceladus, one of Saturn's most captivating moons and a true gem in our solar system's icy crown. This distant world, enveloped in frost and teeming with mysteries, continues to enchant scientists and space enthusiasts with its remarkable features and intriguing secrets. Discovered on August 28, 1789, by the pioneering astronomer William Herschel, Enceladus is a celestial marvel that stands out among Saturn's many moons. Named after a giant from Greek mythology, this moon is not only notable for its size, but also for its extraordinary characteristics. With a diameter of about 500 kilometers, Enceladus is one of the smaller moons of Saturn, roughly 1/15th the size OD Earth. It orbits Saturn at an average distance of around 238,000 kilometers, completing a full orbit in just under 1.4 Earth days. Its orbit is nearly circular and lies in Saturn's equatorial plane, making it a key player in the planet's extensive ring system. Enceladus's surface is a stunningly smooth expanse of ice, punctuated by complex patterns and fissures. Despite its size, the moon is famous for its remarkable surface activity. Temperatures here can plummet to about minus 201 degrees Celsius or minus 330 degrees Fahrenheit, keeping the water ice in a solid state and contributing to its dazzling appearance. One of Enceladus's most astonishing features is its plumes, jets of water vapor, icy particles, and organic compounds erupting from the moon's southern polar region. Detected by NASA's Cassini spacecraft, these plumes point to a subsurface ocean beneath Enceladus's icy crust. This ocean, interacting with the rocky core, could create a chemically active environment potentially suitable for life. The presence of organic compounds and salts in the plume suggests conditions that might support microbial or even multicellular life. Analyzing these materials provides vital clues about the ocean's composition and habitability. Consequently, Enceladus stands out as a leading candidate in the search for extraterrestrial life. Enceladus's icy surface is also home to a variety of geological features. The moon's surface is marked by smooth plains, ridges, and fissures, alongside the prominent tiger stripes, long parallel fractures that vent the plumes. These features hint at a dynamic interior, with tidal forces from Saturn playing a significant role in shaping the moon's geology. Cassini's flybys provided humanity with its first detailed look at Enceladus, offering invaluable insights into its geysers, icy crust, and potential subsurface ocean. The mission revealed that Enceladus is not just a frozen world, but a geologically active moon with intriguing possibilities for astrobiology. Exploring Enceladus offers a unique window into the outer reaches of our solar system, where icy moons and distant planets challenge our understanding of planetary science and the potential for life. By studying Enceladus, we not only seek to unlock the mysteries of this fascinating moon, but also gain insights into the dynamics of icy worlds and their place in the cosmos. If you found our exploration of Enceladus intriguing, don't forget to like and subscribe for the latest updates on space exploration. Share your thoughts and questions in the comments below. Your curiosity inspires our quest for knowledge. Stay curious, and thank you for joining us on this cosmic adventure.